Right, well, it's a bit breezy this afternoon and it's pretty damn cold. We watched the parade this morning, as you saw. Right, we've just been to the Apple store to buy my new iPad. They're building a new thing up there. I don't know what that could possibly be. That's the plaza. It's too cold to start sitting around. Empire State. Sorry?
Where do we need to go? What do we need to do? Somewhere that's warmer.
Shall we go down here? Hang on a minute. One shot. Subway.
Right, well, Subway.
Well, there is one that way. Yeah. See if they've got an ice cream.
Yeah, sold out of whatever we wanted the other night.
I haven't brought me other bag.
Which other bag?
The other bag, then I could have put my carabiner on this to this and fasten it together, yeah. I think we're going across the road, aren't we? Doesn't the map show you a map where the map is?
Just a street line. Right. It will do, but I need to get the corner.
Right, they're going now. Come.
Was ist das?
Where them lights are, that first shop of lights. Subway.
Because the brewery thing's tomorrow night, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, we've nothing else planned tomorrow night. Just put cinema down and that were it, nothing else.
We've been here 2 days and we haven't had a Dunkin' Donut yet. Oh, they're big. Pardon?
Crunchy, fluffy, irresistible medieval pastry that originates from Eastern Europe.
Oh. And if you believe that.
Mmm.
Looks like they've got Biscoffs in a jar.
Yeah, it's Biscoff, like Nutella, but.
Oh, right. Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Well, you get a proper Biscoff biscuit on that one.
That's the elf
brood. How much are they? $13.99. We can always look at Christmas in New York shop.
That one
we walked
past.
Yeah. It's not big enough.
No, it's a hanging one, isn't it?
Alright. Look at that there, where you open and shut it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, nutcrackers there.
Yeah.
Six. Wow.
Mm. 36.
They're a lot compared to the ones we get in
Leeds. Yeah,
they're
about 6.20, aren't they?
Home is where the wine is.
Dad outside? Oh no, there he is.
That Cleo Lane.
I remember sitting here last time this time of year, waiting to go home.
Yeah. Oh, which way are we going out? Well, we came in that way, didn't we?
Yeah, but we're going to go for 7th Street.
Morning, everybody. It's us in New York City. Here we go. It's Black Friday today, but we're not bothered about that because we did a load of shopping yesterday. We get accosted all the time by the big bus people.
Just ignore them
and off we go. Starbucks to my left, favourite shop. Anyway, that's beside the point. We're going down to the, where we going?
Hudson Yards.
Eh?
Hudson Yards.
To see the
vessel.
The vessel, yeah, that vessel. Wooden, big wooden frame. So you'll see us a bit later there. Went to the movies last night. See, last Christmas, very good.
Yeah. Then we went in there and had a slice of pizza.
Yes, we did. We went in there, which I'll show you now, and then I'll get back to you later on.
Very good it was too.
Yeah. Oh, it's a bit cold this morning. The wind is whipping through this place. Well, we've made it to Hudson Yards. This is where we're going up. Hopefully. It's all brand new. We can't go up Stark Tower to the observation deck because it's not up till next March, if you can hear me through the wind. So we'll give it a go, we'll see what happens, and then we can have a coffee to warm us up, a bagel or something like that.
Yes, please.
You don't realise how lucky you are back in England. It's positively boiling over there.
But it was warm for the first couple of days.
Yes, it was.
It was warm, and then yesterday it just went.
Yes, it did. Yes. So we'll give it a whirl. See what we can do here. Woo. Right, we're in the obelisk. Straight up. Good shot. We'll get there on the way down. It's freezing. Can't wait to see that lift go up. Let's do it. And get your legs going this morning. At least it's not windy in here. But what a structure this is.
Left or right?
Either way you would like to go. Here we are. climbing. I don't know how long it'll take us to get there.
Or if we'll get all that way.
But it's just like a maze. How they're going to keep this clean in the coming years, I'll never know. But we got free tickets, so it doesn't matter. You've got an hour to do it. 10 till 11 is your chosen time. If you didn't do that, you could pay $10 to get an advance one, which then you can come whenever you want and spend as much time as you want there. But there's nothing inside here. It's just this structure. So why build it in the first place? I don't know. That's a view from just here. And if you want to go to the third top. Yes. Photo opportunity. Done. Idiot.
I'm trying to get up to them. It's a brilliant idea.
Is that person?
I got
one. Okay, here we are at the very top. You can't go any further. That's the Empire State over there. Let's just get a little bit closer. As you can see, and then you come down.
Why did you say that? I just saw a phone going
down there. Oh, the only front door.
Okay, this is looking out over the Hudson, where the plane came down, crashing down, with Tom Hanks in it. That's, of course, the Penn Station. It looks like where they keep all the trains, whatever. Penn Station's not that far away. They are subway trains. Why is this all in it? My word. Used to all use them yesterday. Okay then, so I am right, yeah, that is where they're going to then. Not like Jane to be wrong, but she's always wrong. So we'll go down here, go back down where we came.
Chili for the pool.
Yes. Looks like there's cabanas inside as well, doesn't it? Equinox Hotel.
It's an impressive structure.
It is.
But that's all it is.
But it is a structure. There's nothing here. There's nothing to do. No, you can't get into shop saying, buy my t-shirt here. Well, just leave it there and check the body. That's where we had breakfast this morning. And we're now just going up, have a look around the shops for a quick warm up because we're a bit chilly. And then we'll be going back down and going to another. Ooh, that coffee smells good though, doesn't it?
Certainly does. It's a shame we can't have smelly vision.
Yeah. Then we can go on some more exciting. Yeah. this is the edge. We won't be able to go on it this year, probably our next trip, because it doesn't open until March. We could, I had an email a month ago saying I could get advance tickets now, but I can't see the point really. But anyway, that's beside the point, so it comes next March. This is the subway at Hudson Yards then. Okay, state of that, specially built, must have been for this place. Jane's just, just finding out where we're going then, Jane?
Grand Central.
Oh, we're going to Grand Central. Are we going there for anything in particular, Jane?
Shopping. Spices and your teas.
So we'll go through here, I'll have to switch you off. Screen, it says something, but I haven't a clue what it means. So anyway, we're down at the bottom now. We come every time here, every time we come to the Grand Central Terminal. Spices and teas. But somehow, this time we've come, nobody knows what they're doing. So you can shoot me now. Get out of here. Might go for a bagel and a cup of coffee. Look at that lot there. We are in Grand Central Terminal. Flag. No Christmas decorations up in here either. Used to be the Apple store. Is that still the Apple store?
Yeah.
Well, there's no Apple on the wall. There it is behind him. Why have they altered it?
I don't know, there was something on the other one and it said.
Oh, I know what it is. It's because of my cover on my other iPad. It's red. It's for you not remember?
Yeah.
Because I said, why is that one cheaper than all the rest?
Yeah.
In them days, I just bought it because it were red.
That's okay. Thank you, sir. I do appreciate it.
The glass house. Or is that number 39?
No, 39 dollars. Oh, no, there's also 50, right there, 50, 59 to 80. Got to Home Depot, as you can see there. Bought my trinkets that I'd already organised on the old interweb. All worked splendidly. We've even got a few Christmas surprises. Not for anybody, for us. Just for sticking about. As you can see, it's a lovely day today. We're in the Flatron area. Jane's just looking to see where Union Square is. Oh, so they're going up here. Well,
if it isn't this way, it'll be the opposite direction. So it does say, I have to agree. Filming till we get to the top. Phone cases. Phone cases for you. What the hell is she doing? It's freezing, girl. Put your coat on. Well, that's the Flatron, but it's being done up. We're going, no.
Not
that's the Empire State Building down there, isn't it?
Yeah, so. I can't work out which way the map's going.
Why is it telling you to go opposite way now?
I don't know.
So we probably went the wrong way.
We've got to Flatiron, right.
Are we moving? Come on. No, forget that.
Right,
now we can.
So, Fifth Avenue. Towards east 23rd Street.
It's west 23rd Street. You can see. That's Empire State Building. When we came last September, we had an ice cream over there, and it was so warm, it was dripping before we could eat it. Yeah. Are we crossing? Because if we are, we've got 5 seconds. Are we going up here? Okay. Duplo bag, look. Well, we've just been into the cooking shop because we're at the shops at Columbus Circle. We're just going to go out now. I'm just going to put my gloves on, so it might be a bit tricky for you. We have to go out through the swinging door because it's going to be cold. It's Columbus up there.
Yeah,
the police are here. Don't know why. We weren't here when we came out. Lucky Brand shops up there. Made a good purchase in there yesterday. Looks like they're adding a few more floors up there. I think, I'm not sure. Shops are being operated over there, just put up. Presumably Christmas shops. I presume we're going to Starbucks now for a coffee. Because Jane will be hungry before long. Oh, we're not. Subway. That was a shock to the system.
What?
Because I thought we'd be going to Starbucks.
Turnstile underground market.
Alright.
Eateries and things.
Right, and? So we're not hitting the subway, we're hitting.
Well, no, well, we can save for something to eat now.
Thank you.